on fucking Trey's foot, and then I was like, oh, wait, the bed's not fully pushed back. Oh, this is gonna be fun.
But he's like 10% foot.
Yo, now I can actually put this here. How
long is that? Okay, I didn't think you were going there. That's why I fucking tilted it.
No, I can see. That's fine. Again, I'm support. All I gotta know is when we're fighting and when we're catching shit.
Anyways, with that, welcome back. We have the Bio Booker. Today we're playing some more Pokemon. Let's go, Eevee.
I can literally go through you. That's how non-existent you are.
Those are some sentences that you don't want to say to your boyfriend.
Alright, so the last time we beat Misty and got a badge and shit. And in order for us to proceed, we need chopped down, and I don't even know where the fuck to get that. What?
You have to get to the boat.
Yo,
how did this happen?
You see, you go in the house that you found the hole in.
Then you go down to Vermilion City.
Yeah.
Dimera, have you played Pokemon recently?
She beat the game with Devon.
So Devon beat the game with her.
No, I helped.
I played through it. It's been a while since I played Pokemon.
Chris,
Let's Go.
At least they can both say I was there.
Fuck you.
It came out on a Friday. By the end of Saturday, we caught Mewtwo. So the game's very short because it takes out all the hours of endless grinding. Yeah.
You were here before. I saw you were here before. So you're telling
Bullpix!
Me, instead of going down, you decided to go
get
back up and say that you have nowhere to go.
Yeah, hey, Alberto,
This is the mind of a big head.
No, it's because we did it the last time. Like, we looped around, so she thought that it was just going to loop around to the front of the town, the entrance.
This is the mind of a pothead.
Well, give it, stop!
Stay out!
Give it a berry.
You don't need a berry.
Throwing shit. I don't want to lose this guy.
What would be a furry's favorite animal?
Something human.
It depends.
I honestly think it would be a fox.
It doesn't matter what animal you like, it will be a human and it will have tits or a dick.
Yeah, but something that when you give it a human shape, it will just have more accessories. Without looking retarded. Like, you can't say rhino. Anyway. That's one accessory I kind of don't want on a girl. A big horn on the nose.
Some people like that shit. Don't be fooled.
Those people like Jews.
Why is my shit going all the way over
there? I think mine's the one that eat it.
Some people just like animals.
And some people like fucking sheep, but we're not going to talk about that.
Stiff scots.
Are you telling me those niggas aren't furry square?
No, those niggas are just perverts.
Scotch.
Some people fuck horses.
Some people, you tell me those niggas aren't furry square?
They're dead now.
One man dead to try.
Alright, we got a Vulpix.
So you got no more rat, right?
Yeah, well, during the break, I swapped out the fucking rat
for a cat,
because Persian's cool. A low in Persian, it looks like he got stung by a bee, but normal Persian is pretty cool.
Yo.
So replace Bellsprout with...
Is that an Abra nigga?
Oh, we just stopped on a nigga's tail.
He's gonna fucking teleport away, dude. Or maybe just be really hard to catch, because he's gonna go left and right.
Yeah. He doesn't. Yeah.
Like, that was pretty cool and everything, but I'm pretty sure he's gonna pop out.
Not really much for waiting.
Fuck!
Yeah, that's my job.
Nice!
Because it moves, I thought it was doing attack animation.
You thought it was gonna do like sideways or
something? No, they just yell at you and fucking. Like,
you don't have to waste all your berries, though.
This last one.
There's more fish in the sea.
Yo, both of y'all are crazy.
There's more fish in the sea, though.
I
understand.
You
ran away?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
I mean, it's average, though.
Oh, no.
Stop. Put Vulpix in. You get a little ahead of yourself.
Yo, Chris.
Yeah.
Nah, yeah.
Wait, hold on. Something wrong.
Is that a peach? No. Fucking snake, bitch.
Go to the Pokebox. You always do this. You never go to the party. You fuck the party system.
Come here, Vulpix. To the party. Rat.
Bellsprout.
And I just Chris, close that window. Partner.
Yeah, just replace it with Dimera.
I'm gonna have to go over
there. Move. She's gotta move. Ooh,
I can't have my bed being wet.
Only I can wet my bed.
No, not even if that's the case.
Waka waka. Yo, oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh boy.
I never heard the rain so fucking fierce.
Oh, it's because my window gets hit with it. Because I live on a hill, obviously, so the wind blows like toward the stairs.
Oh,
thank
you.
Just go in.
Who's gonna put it in? No one.
We just know
it's just like
content.
Because I'm the back of the house, so I get hit.
I kind
of
got the little diddle thing.
Yeah, the little plush.
They know what you're doing here.
Huh? This looks cozy, actually. I want to be here. Be Pokemon.
You're fucking
let's be a Pokemon like we did in fucking what was that goddamn shit where he was actually?
Oh, come on,
bruh.
Mystery Dungeon.
Yeah, Mystery Dungeon.
Fuck Mystery Dungeon. No matter what game I play, no matter what I do, I'm a fucking gecko, nigga.
I played one. I don't know what it was, but I got a real. I was really happy.
I'm a Treecko.
Oh, that was the one I wanted. That's the one that has like five different.
That was an Eevee,
Pokemon.
One of them.
Had mad ones to start at.
I think the first. Fuck!
But you can't evolve. So I'm like, I can never be a Lucario.
You can evolve at the end.
No.
At the end,
but they don't show it.
I didn't.
I was a really very aggressive Sceptile at the end.
No,
I'm still
it was
mad.
Mystery Dungeon. I don't know if I had. I couldn't put that much time into it.
Fuck this game!
Oh, he's walking into me!
You know what?
Just fucking rape me. You just have a revive stuck in our hair.
Nah, you're not better than that, Chris. Fuck this game.
Quit. Two, nigga, two.
Thanks, suck, Cooper. Okay, buddy?
No.
They found out the one spot they could fuck me, and they were just like...
They were waiting.
0-0-1-0-0. Hit me. Yeah. Lightning.
stupid plot.
Like, I know, like, 8 times out of 10 people call this man not good. Just look at him, like, he's trying to be Hal. So
not Hal. Go ahead, not Hal.
Can we call him Fake Him? Fake Blue?
I wish there was a way to say Fake Hal without, like...
Foul,
nigga.
Foul.
Bye, bitch. Oh.
How dare you. You
bye,
moves.
Bitch.
You're out of the fan. Leave me out of the fan. He moves a week.
The fuck?
You don't remember that?
Get that gay shit out of here.
Come on, Dad. I'm like a fucking dad.
That's the only thing I found fucking funny. He was like, "Put the moves, Dad."
There are no moves.
What are you talking about?
That's Dad.
That's
what
he showed me in the fucking video. I got raped because of that shit. He raped me. Get him over there.
What are you talking about? The moves.
Yeah, the fan. What do you mean out of the fan? Yeah, the fan. Because the moves are weak. The moves are weak. He shut the fuck up. But Dad, I'm not your dad. But Mom is like, that's not your mom.
I hate this fucking dirty nigga dog playing it right next to me.
But the moves.
Fuck the moves. There were no moves. I raped. This is my PTSD kicking in.
Pikachu,
you're not him anymore, bitch. You're not allowed to call her a bitch.
Move, Pikachu!
You're fucking dead.
Don't call your mom a bitch. Stupid. Oh, stupid.
He moves a week. Who do you think about moves a week? Yeah, he moves a week. Shut the fuck up.
It's a child guy. It's you, bitch. so hard.
But dad.
Yeah, the fucking dad. You piece of shit.
Mom. She's not even fucking mom. But the moves. It's so stupid, duh.
What's up, bitch?
Oh, hi, Mark!
So, when a dude keeps fucking texting you, you just finally respond, oh, hi, Mark!
Damn.
It's like, I wanted to say, oh, hi, Mark, but, like, the blue shell hit me, and it fucking threw me off stage. So I got minus six coins.
He had to put his throw into it.
More like my tilt came out.
Is that a rare candy?
That was a large Vulpix.
That was a super pole shell.
Let's get this big boy.
I'm waiting for the compilation of like all my random yelling in the freaking videos.
It's
a lot of life.
That's a lot. Yeah, it is.
You have to rewatch every video and cut it.
Like it's hard enough trying to rewatch everything that Thomas puts out because sometimes you can stay still and press pause, so I have to cut that.
And takes a hit of
Jewel.
I call it Jewel the Pussy's Dick, guy.
Yeah.
Hey, somebody
gets me. Yo. Vaping is just barely acceptable.
Yo, what about me?
Go hard or go home.
What about my stuff? Yo! You gonna open it up? Huh? You gonna open it up? Huh? 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 Are you? They're all your games! Each and every one.
That's not my smash. That's my deal.
All four of them! Yeah. The Hunger Games! That's not your smash. Of course that's your smash. You think I bought that? You paid $60 on top of that? On top of this? On top of Mario Kart?
Crazy. Did you borrow Breath of the Wild too?
Yeah.
Are you gonna play that anytime this week?
Depends on how work is. Cause I might do the Hassani and play it in the booth because my job is that easy.
That's it, Chris. I'm gonna fucking text you every night now. I wanna see if it moves a week.
Nope.
What moves?
I just want you to get caught by
which game?
Big man.
All
of them. I'll tell you right now, one of them might get moved.
Alright, here. You take charge, I gotta take a piss.
Yo, play what you're saying.
Give yourself the
other way to
special.
There's a big Pokemon to your right.
Yeah, it's a side deck. We already have
them. Yeah, so. Who's it?
Juice noise,
dog.
I can't juice myself like that.
What's up, Elspeth? Mm-hmm.
You're gonna show him that he's weak? No!
How do you know, fire? That's not a Vulpix.
Yo, fuck me in the ass, huh?
Yeah,
that's what you want?
Stop, drop, roll on this one.
Yo, fuck me.
Fuck
you.
Vermillion City! Squirt!
I'm gonna make this fucking Tanuki Mario squirt, dog. I lied, nigga, because the Piranha Fan wanted to fucking eat my ass, dog. All of it. These computers, they're just fucking filthy orangutans.
Tanuki Mario. Fucking brown gold peach.
Campbell.
Cat peach. Characters that don't need to be there.
Nah, what do you mean? I understand the peach one and the Mario one because they're heavies.
What?
You're talking about parts.
Tanuki Mario.
Nah, hell no, that nigga's gay.
Cat peach.
That bitch is gay.
Furry.
Ah, suck my dick!
Oh.
face. Before banana and grass. And the computer's ravenous piranhas on my ass. You think I wasn't gonna tell them suck my dick after I made that turn perfectly?
Here, flip a coin for you.
What's this?
It's a coin. Supposed to look at the coin.
I didn't even look at the coin.
I know you didn't.
What's the moves? Wait, what?
Your moves are strong. Pretty.
Is that Jessica Rabbit?
Listen, everyone says that.
Yo, where'd you get this coin?
Wish. Like a dollar.
That's a fitting name. Sometimes I just wish.
Yeah, it was a dollar. I was like, no, why the fuck not?
Is that Jessica Rabbit?
An Eevee set.
Dude, they put mad detail on that coin. She's got the little fucking... Everything on there. They got every detail on there.
Time to dress up.
Sometimes.
Yeah, no internet, no fucking porn, no nothing. Got this coin.
Nah, that's why you download at least.
Oh, you really want to turn up the juice? You flip it over.
Are you still playing with yourself?
No.
Oh, what's sailing?
Nah, she already came.
Devin's here. Buddy. Just a sports cap.
I think you have the Eevee clothes. Not Eevee. You can't dress up Eevee as an Eevee.
I mean, you can.
Fool!
Get an Eevee cap. Real styling. Eevee top. Real styling. Eevee shorts. Real styling.
This is fucking like chocolate.
Eevee shoes. You look like a piece of shit! Eevee book bag!
Piece of poop.
Real style!
What Pokemon? Oh, that was a Meowth. I was like, yeah, I was still thinking about the Mystery Dungeon shit. I was like, what was the first, like, not the first Pokemon, but like, yeah. What was the last Pokemon I remember playing as?
I'm still fucking mad, though. Answer honestly.
Oh, fucking gecko.
Oh, fucking tree gecko, man. Treecko.
You know what I was?
Oh.
A young Totodile.
I would love that. Because I had to fight fucking Groudon and then fucking Moltres. And I was like, yo, I'm just
you know
a
who I didn't
want to
fight?
Gecko, nigga.
I didn't want to fight Grobo.
And then I realized my character was the most OP character in the game.
Wait, I need him just for the occasion.
Bullet Seed.
Bullet Seed. I forgot Bullet Seed even existed. I think you get to pick your partner, don't you?
I believe yes, you can pick your partner.
Eventually you get.
And it was always the partner that I wanted to be.
Eventually, you usually start out with one generic one.
Who'd you want to be?
Anything but a Treecko, nigga.
Oh, we're gonna get a sandwich.
But I thought to myself, I'm a Treecko.
What a wonderful life.
What can kill me? Fire. Something water. It was probably a Mudkip. But then, like, I found that Bullet Seed was so retarded, I was like, what?
Dude, Bullet Seed is just like... walks forward.
4 to 5 times a square!
That's crazy. That's actually crazy. It shouldn't be a lot. It was a lot.
Because they just, like, let's just put this move in here.
I had a grass Pokemon on the team. But huh? I forgot what it was.
Oh my god, it's not blue.
It's actual blue. And a guitar solo! I paid for it with Gramps money!
But I just throw it out.
True?
Yo, wait, Star came back. Star vs. Voice of Evil?
Yeah.
Yo, I can't wait until we get that guitar solo with
Don't worry about it.
Oh, that chick.
I mean, it's already. There's 2 episodes out for it.
Yeah, I already watched it.
I did.
They got moon back.
Yeah, I didn't know.
Nigga, you already know that they're getting moon back. The whole process is just to get moon back. I'm not gonna tell you how you got moon back.
Go watch TV.
Or the super secret thing about moon.
All right.
In the family.
All right.
Gay.
I mean, I know their family's fraud, so.
Yeah, but you get more lore.
Yeah, I'm whispering here. Waitress, fuck you, bitch. Full pricks, flamethrower.
Wait, you
dress-
Why is he dressed as an Eevee?
Shake off and shake back on.
No. Yo, suck my fucking...
Because he'll be a sailor.
I don't want to be a sailor.
I don't want to be a fucking seaman.
Exactly. I don't want to be a seaman. I did my time. I'm a man now.
Yo, that's a big ass wiggly toe, my dude.
Nice fucking item, bitch.
You think Wigglytuff is still a balloon?
No. I think Wigglytuff is a slanderous word.
Fucking Wigglytuff.
Fucking hard R.
Hard R. Fucking hard R.
A pink hard R. Yes, you fool. Bump into me so I can get that speed.
Give me what I need. Pidgey, that's all you fucking got.
What a broke bitch.
Suck my...
Same.
You furry ass nigga.
I feel like when you catch a Pidgey, it's like a fucking pigeon that you just fucking threw a ball at. But she bought hers in like a pet shop.
It's a rescue.
It's a rescue. It was already used.
Why'd you thunder do that?
In case it doesn't die.
You know it's gonna die.
It's not gonna die.
You should've just fucking thunder shot. It knows this. Roast for some reason.
Because it's a rescue!
Roast, nigga.
It's just roast.
It's burned. It's
fucking roast.
It's roasting. More importantly, why don't you use Buzzy Buzz? That should beat you. It's not Devin's fault no more. I'll look aside. Why aren't you using the electric move?
You want chicken.
Why do you let him use Roast?
Surprisingly,
trains
a
little
bit. Oh, it's a female Pikachu.
But you use water type
moves.
Whatever.
Yeah.
No, it's whatever.
Yeah.
It's an electric type. No one needs water.
Never use double.
She's fire.
Look, listen. I don't do all that bullshit equivalent.
We beat this game.
Yeah, with the strongest fucking move I could fucking possibly use.
No. I can't wait to charge my fucking switch.
I'll tell you what, I can't wait to charge my nut button.
Always charge. 100%.
It's gonna run out of battery, though.
Never. Solar charge.
Does it really work?
Yeah.
Get this back. Gasoline. None. The little boy wants your fucking shorts.
Oh.
He'll give us a what? Tyler. Frankie.
That's fucking up.
You know what I understood, Chris? Frankie. So when you're 10 years old, you get to go out on your Pokemon adventure, right?
Yeah.
Why are you fighting 5-year-olds with Pokemon?
Because they're rescues.
Why wasn't I 5 with a Pokemon?
Because we don't live in that time.
Because you weren't allowed to touch
cards. First of all, you wasn't into Pokemon. You
like
was into
the Mankey, nigga.
That guy got found. That Mankey's a rescue. His parents are rich. But those kids with the rats and the little fucking pigeons, nah, nigga. Those kids are touching garbage.
Oh shit.
The beautiful woman had a Pidgey.
No, hers is a rescue. Yo, did you have someone?
They found a fox in the garbage.
Who?
Dimera.
It was in the garbage. It was in the wild.
That's garbage.
It was behind the daycare.
Nah, you know what?
Behind the daycare, nigga?
It would
where all the eggs go?
No.
It would be garbage if it, you know, evolved into nothing.
Alright, the only item you get from the garbage is leftovers. Voltage.
Listen, that's garbage. That's icy garbage.
Oh, holy nightmares.
That's icy garbage. You know why? Let me just pull out my steel pipe for a second.
I take out the fucking screen protector, nigga. What does that say? Fairy.
You dirty! That's it.
Dirty.
Oof. Fuck this horn. Fuck this daisy.
What?